Last Friday, when I was told he had minutes to live, I called him. The guy answered the phone, said, I think he can hear you, but he hadn't said anything for most of the day. I said, Dad, I love you, and you've been a wonderful father. And the last words he would ever say on earth were, I love you too.